It's time again to hitch a ride on the pop music time machine. Here we go back to 1965. Hi, I'm Gracie, and I'm your host of the Pop Music Time Machine. The 60s were one of the most turbulent decades in American history. The Civil Rights Act was passed in 1964, but 1965 will be remembered for the race riots that broke out in Watts, California. When things eventually calmed down, large parts of the city were burnt and looted, and at least 34 people lost their lives. The undeclared war in Vietnam intensified in 65 as a battle was fought in the La Trang Valley. It was devastating for both sides, and it was considered the first major battle of the conflict. 1965 brought us the first episode of a long-running soap opera.
Like sands through the hourglass, so are the days of our lives.
Over 14,000 episodes have aired, making it one of the longest-running soaps in American history. A McDonald's three-course meal combo was 52 cents, and a six-pack of your favorite beer could be bought for less than $1.99. In 1965, the British invasion continued, but not just by the Beatles. Herman's Hermits, the Yardbirds, the Who, Freddie and the Dreamers, the Fortunes, and more had big hits in the US. Here are some of the biggest from 1965.
When you're alone and life is making you lonely, you can always go downtown. When you've got worries, all the noise and the hurry seems to help, I know. Downtown, just listen to the music of the traffic in the city. Linger on the sidewalk where the neon signs are pretty. How can you lose? The light's so much brighter there. You can't forget all your troubles, forget all your cares, so go.
Yes, the Rolling Stones had an invasion of their own, but the Beatles had many number one hits. This is one of their biggest from 1965.
Baby's good to me, you know she's happy as can be, you know she said so. I'm in love with her and I feel fine. Baby says she's mine, you know she tells me all the time, you know.